Welcome back guys, the Green BR is back here in another video of Uncharted walkthrough, and let's continue. Last time we left off at the prison where Sam, he tells how he gets escaped from the prison.
Holy shit.
Yes, last time we left off here.
Los demás están en posición. En camino.
Héctor Alcázar, let's continue.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place.
What the hell?
Samuel, keep up. You're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Yes, holy shit.
Pedazo.
He can't understand that language. What's that language?
Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Yep, I need this gun.
You remember how to use it?
Yep.
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly.
What? Okay. This guy is mad.
Stay closer.
Oh shit. This guy is fucking savage. Okay, let's take it. Shit, god damn it!
You're going to lead to earn our freedom! Sigan al frente!
See, the plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
We got a new gun.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
What that even say?
Samuel, get behind something.
Okay.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Oh god, damn it!
Are you alright?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
What the hell? This Alcázar is so sick, bro. Run, run! Shit, goddammit, run! You're trying to beat me! Yep, that's just for you.
Problem.
goddamn police right there. Okay, I shot him. He's dead now. Oh, let's take some ammo first.
Come on.
Okay.
Samuel, take cover.
Yes, I'm taking. I think he's gonna blast again.
Samuel, in a minute, you will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
What the? Frick! Yes. I think the blast impact is not gonna come until here, so you can blast. Blast! No, I think I should go there. Okay, no problem.
Holy shit!
Yep, me too. This gun is better, I think. This is okay. This is better. God damn it! This is impossible, man. Escape this? Never. Success.
Here, Samuel, drink.
Oh, no, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next? I take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay, but... Listen,
It's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid leads. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
Guys, if you have a gun, then we can play. No, I would kill all these guys.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you are here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear. Right.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is about...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid, like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
You just pick up the trail where we left off.
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What's that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know, like,
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life.
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
No, there's no Jameson here. What the hell you're talking, Nate?
I know, but
are you gonna go with
Sam? Looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Oh shit, Nate, you're lying.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Ooh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understatement.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, I don't know. I just need you to trust them too.
Fine.
He'll come through for
us.
Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
Yes, Sam. Stop it. Yep.
Trust.
See, Sullivan? I've been with him for...
Just try to keep it toxic.
Until 1, 2, and 3. I trust him. And you're not available for until 1, 2, 3. All of my adventures, you didn't see them. And that's it, guys, for this video. Thanks for watching this video. And I will be here for you in the next part. And bye-bye.